5 seconds of work for Toffoli, who was off for 15 days, but doesn't look like he's missed a beat.
Wow.
Four-man scrum in the corner. Tkachuk waits, and Weber takes out a couple of guys as Nick Paul and Edmondson hit the ice. Shabbat into the high slot there for Norris. Down low for Weber. He gets tagged there by Tkachuk. Paul across. Here's Shabbat in deep. Center he gets, and that's off the stick of Price. And now Tatar takes over. Tkachuk and Weber are dueling, and Brady Tkachuk drops the gloves, the 21-year-old against big 35-year-old Shea Weber. This might be a little too much youthful exuberance.
I don't know.
Or maybe not.
Maybe not.
Well, you know he was going to be game.
He has set the stage for this Ottawa Senator team throughout the period. I mean, he's been on the forecheck. He's been a nasty piece of business in front of Carey Price, and Weber had enough of that.
You know, DJ Smith has said he doesn't want Tkachuk fighting everybody's battles, but he's going to fight his own.
And here are the two of them. Weber starts it. There's the slash back, then the cross check. Oh, there's another one. Okay, let's dance. And away they go, and let's call it even. Although, a couple of shots in there by Tkachuk as well. Well, one for good measure.
Brady Tkachuk has been the guy leading the charge for DJ Smith all year. And look at these ranks. He's the shot leader, has been almost the entire season.